Parfum Jesus.
Peanut butter quarter coming in from the Dew Claw fucking brewing company out of Baltimore, Maryland. You know what I'm saying? Got this at the right temperature. Peanut butter quarter. You know what I'm saying? Check out that fucking logo. See that shit? The sweet baby Jesus shit. We're gonna fucking pour this shit, you know what I'm saying? Let's fucking pour this shit, you know what I'm saying?
Sweet baby Jesus.
Definitely a beer I would recommend trying. You need to try this at least once. Discord issues. I'm sorry. Nice char finish. You're getting a great finish on this, slightly metallic, you know what I mean? A little bit of penny in the back. A little bit of hop taste going on. More of a vegetable type hop, vegetable. Not so much screaming alpha acids or anything, or too spicy, so it's a little bit of hop leaf matter, you know what I mean? Quarters to a 9 out of 11. Somewhere in there. You gotta try it. Keep your hands on it. Try at least once. At least once. At least once. 8 3/4 to a 9 out of 11. Here's that guy. You gotta get yourself some sweet baby Jesus, you know what I'm saying? You gotta have Jesus in your life!